How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after director Stanley Kubrick, who would often explore the concept of dehumanization. How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after director Stanley Kubrick, who would often explore the concept of dehumanization in his films. Stripping. How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after director. How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after...
There's two types of people doing this trend. Type 1, the ones who don't slightly move the head.
All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character
look psychotic?
Everyone
is doing this wrong.
It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare.
All
it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after director Stanley Kubrick, who would often explore the concept of dehumanization in it. How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after director... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after director Stanley Kubrick, who would... How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named after... I know some...